We're going to demonstrate how precession works with the top. The top is spinning and also precessing, which means that the top will be wobbling and a little bit slower than its spin. This will teach us about the Earth and how the Earth precesses. The music is from Beverly Hills Cop. The lights show the slow wobble. The wobble is really pretty fast, actually. Increasing. Okay, so if we look at the top and how it is spinning, it's also the axis of its rotation also has a movement, and that movement is called precession. There is another effect having to do with precession and how the Earth operates and its precession, and that there is a nutation, which is a changing speed in the precession caused especially by the moon's pull on the Earth. So if we look at the four motions of the Earth, we have the spin, which takes 23 hours and 56 minutes, and the orbit is the orbit around the sun, which takes 365 and approximately a quarter days. The third motion is the precession, which takes about 26,000 years for that slow wobble of the Earth as it spins very rapidly takes place. The nutation, which is caused by the additional force of the moon pulling on the Earth, changing the rate of precession. The moon is not shown in this diagram, but that additional wobble is called nutation. And it produces a cyclic variation of the precession of about 18.6 years. As a result of precession, the north celestial pole is not always in the direction of the star Polaris. We can see here, Polaris is here now, and 2,000 years ago, the north celestial pole was not pointed at Polaris, it was pointed approximately there. As we move 2,000 years into the future, or 6,000 years, we can see that there's usually not a bright north star. Right now, we have a bright north star, which we call Polaris. The full precession cycle takes about 26,000 years. So currently we're here, and over time, the north celestial pole, which again is where the axis of the Earth is pointed into the sky, moves over a cycle of 26,000 years. So Polaris will again be the North Star approximately 26,000 years from now. So that is basically the process of the precession, often called the precession of the equinoxes, which is the slow wobble of the Earth as the Earth spins very quickly, and we saw it can be seen also in the spinning of a top.